So we thought we were gonna actually be able to open this kitchen up and take out this wall separating the kitchen from the dining room. But we opened the ceiling up and noticed right here, there's about a 16 inch beam going all the way across the kitchen. So this is definitely load bearing. And load bearing means this wall's gotta stay. So we gotta figure out a different design to integrate it in the kitchen.